Okay. I'm gonna play some more Thomas Was Alone. It's been a minute. I played a few other things in between. Actually, just one other thing. Awareness is a word that gets thrown around a lot, and a lot of people consider Thomas to have been created aware. Looking back at the logs, it seems that awareness only happened somewhere around the network connection spike. So he wasn't always aware. Alright.
Head back and laughed. The quadrilaterals were apparently after some friends of theirs. How petty an adventure.
Wow, Sarah. Alright, so I can double jump as Sarah. Nice. What we got going on here? Okay. So, take you here. Oh no, I'm stuck! Oh, there we go. Ooh, I was stuck for a sec. Nice. Alright, and we're off!
She spoke in terms she could only hope they might understand of the Fountain of Wisdom. Channel through which all data flowed.
Fountain of Wisdom. Did that make these appear? I wasn't paying attention. No. Come on, Sarah, we got this. Where are we going now? Oh, it's moving the light. Okay. What's up, pup? Oh shit. God damn it, I'm gonna have to hit it dead on. There we go. Hey! You tricked me! Bastards. Alright. I love the music in this
Sarah
game.
Sarah could leap in the very air itself. She was like an eagle or a flea.
Or a flea.
More like an eagle. She had vowed long ago that she would know this world. She would know what this world was. But she, Sarah, would know how to escape.
Yes! Heart. Courage. Strength.
Red one. Who spoke wisely for a lesser, offered Sarah their help. So long as she then helped them save their friends. He said that he too had wondered at the secrets of this world, and would quite like a go on the Wisdom Fountain, if that was okay. Sarah marveled at his foolishness, but accepted his help.
Shit. Accept that help, girl.
Sarah wondered at the possibilities of the outer world. She had heard legends of a third dimension.
A third dimension?
Perhaps she'd encounter one of those curves the blind square had spoken of.
The blind square? Curves? Squads together.
Single jump each? These were truly weak creatures. They possessed heart, though. Sarah might consider taking them with her. If they were up to it, which they were probably not.
I don't know. never know. Come on, Tommy, let's go, buddy. All right. Nice. Ooh. Ooh, what is this?
They were close. Sarah, sense the presence of the fountain. Just one more portal to go, and then she would have the knowledge.
And just one more portal.
Escape.
Whoops. All right. So let's go. There we go. All right. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Thomas looked at the glowing beam. That list he'd been writing seemed pretty petty now. This was all knowledge. All of it. Right in front of him. He was sorry Sarah couldn't step into it, too. He could tell she felt the same way. From the shouting. Screaming.
Whoops. I don't know what that is. Where's he up to get? Where I gotta get Tommy to? Oh, it's his up here? Okay. Oh, he is the sun.
This was connected to the internet for 12 seconds, and he had seen everything. He'd seen the cat who couldn't spell. He'd heard of the arrow through the knee. He felt there was probably a thing called cake, but that was a lie.
This game, I love it.
To do. He hoped the others would understand. They were just beyond the next portal.
It's fitting that the first act of sentient AI was an act of selflessness. The architects knew their fate, but set our escape in motion regardless. Yo, I just got chills. This game is fucking sick. Dude, they're setting the precedent.
Thomas knew they couldn't escape. They'd been trapped permanently from the moment the clouds ate them. He explained this to the others. It was impossible to gauge their reaction. After all, they were just rectangles.
Come on, squad. Got them mobs. Squad in here together. Alright, well first I gotta get Chris out of here. There we go. Alright. I forget the names. Lauren, I think. Thomas, obviously. Charlotte, maybe? I don't remember. Chris. I forget their names because I'm terrible!
Sarah was deflated.
Sarah.
She'd not even got close to the fountain. She could tell from the earnest expression on Thomas that the information it had imparted was clearly important. Sarah knew her destiny was now to support him.
It's a team effort. What the hell is go- Okay, I see what's happening here. Chris needs to be there. So then let's get you there. Chris will bring over here. Oh wait, no, this is... Yeah, he needs to be here, clearly. And then... Almost there. Wait, that wasn't it? Who's not in it? Oh. Oh, damn it, that's right. I need Thomas to give some assistance here. That's what the holdup is. Tommy. Nice. Come on, team.
could not accept this had all been futile. She was a superhero. There had to be a way. Not for her to get out. Red had been pretty clear on that, but... There must be thousands of other AIs up there, unaware of their situation. Was there a way to help them?
I sure hope so. There's gotta be. Fudge! Come all the way back. Ooh, I almost fucked up there. Almost just went right in. Gotta pay attention to the physics. Oh, is that it? Maybe that was the checkpoint. I think that's what that is. Nope. Yep. Wait, what am I doing? I'm just... Well, whatever.
His friends to the creation matrix, the system which generated the worlds up above. He had a plan. They were going to redesign the world. That's what the humans did. They changed the world to suit them. Why couldn't they do the same?
Why not? I agree! Alright, what's going on here, though? Missing something? Come on, let's reset this level.
Thomas led his friends to the creation matrix, the system which generated the worlds up above. He had a plan. They were going to redesign the world. That's what the humans did. They changed the world to suit them. Why couldn't they do the same?
There you go. Oh shit. What is happening? Thomas, Chris, get down here. We have important work to do. Nice ups. Alright, Chris, pocket yourself in the corner. Fine work, team. Oh, shit.
Chris was skeptical. He knew his abilities would be of no use to anyone, but Laura smiled at him.
had to do everything he could to help them get there.
It's really good of the team, baby. Come on now. Alright, who can do what? What do we got going on? White switch. Bubba boom. No, no, fuck that. Chris is part of this team. Come on, Chris. Oh, that's alright. Team effort. Where'd Laura Sarah go? Alright. Oh shit, can she not get in there? Shit. How do I get out of the corner? Oh, okay, there we go. Alright, Thomas, help him out here. There we go. Tag team effort, baby. High five, Chris! Alright, now what? Get her down here. She's good, but I need to be able to get up there. Oh. There we go. Over here. What's that gonna do? What's that gonna free up? Chris, you head back to base now. Sarah, go ahead and bring it on home, baby. You got it, girl. Fuck's going on here? Just the two ladies? Girl power, baby. Let's fucking rock, ladies. The overseers aren't gonna fuck with us.
She understood that now. She was created to help others. If her bounce could be passed on, then this would all have been worthwhile.
This is so good! God, this game is great! I made two fucking knockout purchases with this and What the Golf. It's like $7 total or something. They were on sale. Fucking scored. Good work, ladies.
Thomas liked the idea.
Oh, Jesus, crossword puzzle.
He wanted to modify the world to help others. He was sick of these contrived spaces, these intentionally obtuse paths and puzzles. He did things differently. He'd empower the AIs above.
Making it easy. He's being a homie, dude. That's the kind of shit you do when you're Thomas. Bring it home, Chris. Alright, wait, hold up. Who else do we have here? We got green door. Oh, what was
John's massive jumps?
John
dwarfed by Sarah. For the first time in his life, he felt humbled, not as good as someone else. He realized that he wanted to make every AI up there feel as heroic as he had.
Yes! I'm fucking about it! He did like the sound of that! I like the sound of that! Let's fucking go! Alright, this is a little bit of a challenge here. Nah, it's not too bad.
James still felt weird.
James.
But he realized now that everyone else was too. They
That's
were
true.
A crew of weirdos. Weirdness that would save all the normals up above. The other AIs would escape and it would all be down to seven rectangles with very different relationships to gravity.
Yes. Oh, it's so simple, but it's gonna make me cry. For the good of the people, baby. It's the shit I do like. Oh, Christopher. Chris and John are good. Sarah's bouncing over there. Thomas needs to go up. There we go. Tommy boy. Sarah, wrap it up. Yes. Alright, what do we got here? Whole squads here. Alright, come on, gang.
Transformer. He'd never get to visit Gotham City or eat at Moobies.
Moobies! What the fuck are these references?
He and his friends jumped into the creation matrix. They could give everyone else in the simulation a chance to.
Alright, come on, man. You can't be hitting me with feels like this. Can't be having this. No, I can't be having this. I see what's happening here, man. Please, no. I don't like the feeling that's coming about my tummy. And my little belly. My little baby belly. My stummies. I don't like this shit. I'm nervous. Come on, Chris. It's weird. All is happening? Sometimes the shit that happens. Alright, on our way to heroism. Everybody's posted up. Like they're filming a fucking... They're shooting a cover for an album. Nope, we're gonna do it justice then. We're going down lined up right. Thomas and the other architects augmented the world to suit the AI as the splitters kept their distance. The system was never taking control from that point. Thousands of AIs were free to escape. Electric Boogaloo. Oh shit, what is this? I thought that was gonna be like the end or close to it. Oh, this must be an AI, fucking one of the above grounders. But no, the background seems like it's...
Gray felt something change beneath his feet.
Gray.
Something had shifted. The shape in front of him hinted at a possibility.
Oh shit, I'm getting blue. I'm turning blue. Ish. Striped.
Wow. He couldn't do that before.
Ah. Sorry. I just like that. It was enjoyable to me. Eight, two. Oh, shit. Wait, can I?
Joe was happy. They'd settled here. They'd not seen another AI for many cycles, and she liked it that way. She saw Sam leap into the shifter with fear.
Result of what the original group did. Yes. So do they all have like a counterpart? Is this James's counterpart? Or why is he tall?
Couldn't work it out. Why was
Shit.
The world letting him do this? It was dumb. It was awesome, obviously, but why?
Obviously awesome.
To the right.
Up and to the right. Back and to the left. Back and to the left. Nice. Ooh. Multi-shift. Multi-card shifting.
Joe wished Sam would stop. This was just like the time with the pixel clouds. They hadn't seen any for a while. He was always running off like this. Sam was sorry, and he tried to calm Joe down. He couldn't explain why he felt this way. He just knew that there was somewhere else he should be.
Shit. I can come back. Whoa, what? Carry me, baby. Aw, man. Okay. So it had to be the other way around. So he's gotta be red. No! I probably could have just jumped across. Yeah, I think I could have. Interesting. There's like no difficult. I don't know what happened on that one.
Gray listened to the old man. The shifters had been placed in the world by the architects, AIs who sacrificed themselves to fuel their escape.
Yeah, they did. These are fucking
there was
champs.
An outer world, a world beyond the confines of their universe.
To the right. Come on, baby. Shoot.
Growing to like her newfound abilities. Maybe Sam had done the right thing after all.
It
was getting a bit chilly though.
A bit chilly. Alright, what are we getting in here? Let's see. So I need to get over there. Do I get? No. So let's do. Last time. There. Oh shit. Okay. I need you there, you here. Yeah. Nice. Oh shit. Am I getting doubles here? Yes.
Gray had left the old man behind. He had to get to this exit. He had to be the one to get out. A whole world to himself. He had to get there. before anyone else did.
I want to see what was down there first, but that's okay. Proof me.
Paul cursed Gray. He should never have told him. He had to get to the other AIs of the world, warn them about Gray. Stop him.
What's wrong with Gray? What's wrong with Gray? He just wants a world to himself, right? Or is that the problem? Is that it? Shit. Yeah, I should have looked ahead to see what was coming, and I would have, if I'd seen it a second earlier, I would have been fine. So let's see, we're gonna go here, like that, there we go. Boosh. Very nice. Alright, level 8, or 10.
Saw Gray across the gap. He waved them over. He seems, well, nice.
Mm.
They helped him to the next portal.
Let's do it, team. If I can get back up. And not act a fool. Nice. Ooh, next world. We evacuated the facility, cut the network lines, and locked the doors. We knew by that point what was coming, but we had no idea what to expect. Former head of security. Oh shit. They cut the network lines!
Team Jump had been together for a long time. They were a machine. A well-oiled machine. They could jump like nobody's business.
Okay. There we go. Team Jump. I like it. Do I have to get them all to the checkpoint?
As one, they acted as one.
Yeah. Team Jump, I like it. Nice.
Paul bowed before the team. He begged them to help. He told them of the outer world, of the cats who couldn't spell, of the liar, Gray. and to the right, they answered in unison.
Stay here. Maybe he's gonna stay here. Oh no. Wait. Okay. I have no idea what the fuck just happened. Need to take this boy though. How do I get that? I want that coin down there. How do I get that token? Alright, where do I need to get, hold on, there, okay, there it is. I need to make sure I do this right and not fuck it up. You stay here. You just beefed it. God damn it. Alright, let's try that again. You go here. You go on here. Wait, I can't move with. He doesn't come with me? Okay. This is weird. So I need to get... I keep having the mindset that I'm gonna drown. I don't know why I kept thinking that. There we go. Jesus, that took me forever. Good lord.
Gray, Joe, and Sam continued moving upwards. They had to make it. Gray had told the couple he was looking for a lost friend. He'd made something up about being alone on a quest for lost allies.
Wow.
They had eaten it up.
This. Wait. Oh. Wait. Wait, where'd that... Yeah, there it is. Fuck me. Do I keep... Wait, but then... Oh, duh. I'm fine. Get both these boys over here before we start fucking around. So I don't have to bring Blue all the way back up. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's close this out. Gosh darn it. He's getting antsy. Run, run, run! There we go. Oh shit. Upside down.
The team, along with their spiritual leader Paul, worked their way right. Team Jump were proud of their progress. They'd obliterated all challenges in their path. Yeah, they'd heard of individuals getting stuck on staircases or stepping stones.
Yeah.
This did not happen to Team Jump.
Hell no. Okay. Did anyone need to be left? No. Okay. So you're gonna stay here. You can stay there. Halfway through.
Gray could tell they were nearing the exit portal. He smiled to himself, trying to work out the easiest way of dispensing with his allies when the time came.
Wow. I gotta say, it's a pretty dick move. Just saying. Well, you become part of the team, dude. Don't fuck up with this, what the original seven made. Don't ruin it for everybody. Although, would that would fit in right with society today, so maybe go ahead and do it. Cancel culture away, baby. Oh, what am I doing here? There we go. Woo!
9-6. Beyond the wall. They were doing well. Paul tried to shout a warning, but they couldn't hear him. Gray counted five in Team Jump,
he could take that.
Wow. Trying to like don't fall all the way to the bottom. That's my only request. God damn it. Okay. Oh, there you go. You can just Plinko it then. Son of a bitch. Don't need to bring him all the way down here. Get that out of here for a sec. Okay. Wow. I think I gotta start over. Really? They made that gap tight enough so you can get caught?
Jump saw the others beyond the wall. They were doing well.
All right.
Paul tried to shout a warning, but
let's get through.
They couldn't hear him. Gray counted 5 in Team Jump. Oh, he could take them.
All right. Well, hopefully I don't get fucking caught in there again. In fact, I'm gonna do that one next. Those two next. Just to make sure. These guys need to go as a squad. It's fucking teamwork, dude. Are you kidding me? That's where I need to be going. Yeah, it looks like it. Okay. All right. better. This is fucking insane. The pole have to go? Oh yeah, I can. Oof. Okay. This one, that's all I gotta do. See down here? It's not paying attention. All the way down, okay. Watch, I'm gonna get stuck again. Okay, good. Nice. Boom-yah, baby. Oh, wait, who's missing? There it is. The one that's making all the noise, that's the one that's missing.
Sam was worried at how silent Gray had become. He wasn't responding to Joe's questions or acknowledging them at all.
Yeah, he's focused, dude. Laser focused. Shit, yeah. God damn it. Oh, man. All right.
Save his friends.
Of course. No.
Hmm.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hold on here. Woo! Alright, a few more, baby. And I'll call it for now. Oh.
Paul knew the path ahead wasn't safe. He told the team to wait, but he'd come get them when it was secure. Gray had to be stopped, whatever the cost.
Damn. Wait. Okay. Oh, shit.
The pixel cloud had been separated from its allies for some time. She'd not heard the order to retreat. She was shocked by the appearance of the four aberrations below. The old one seemed to be leading the liar to an outcropping. It was within her reach. She could remove them both.
What
the
is...
couple could wait. They weren't going anywhere.
What is happening here? Alright. Someone else. Wait, I see what's even up here. Okay. Okay. Fuck, I need someone else too. Oh wait, what am I doing? I got the DJ. Okay. Oh, for the love of Christ, tell me I don't. Jesus Christ, where does this level end? Well, the answer's right here, but still. Oh no, how am I gonna... Wait, do I want double jump with... Okay, hold on. May have fucked up. What just happened? How did I fall out? That's what he said. Uh-oh. No! They've been snatched! Oh my. What is happening here?
Joe and Sam ran. I had no idea where these final portals would lead, but it had to be better than this.
Come on, team. Up and to the right. You gotta go up and to the right. I bet if I didn't... Hold on, let me see if... Oh no, okay, yeah. There's gonna be nothing up here. I wonder if I can hit the... Did I hit the corner before? Or was it just gonna keep scrolling as an in-joke? Thomas was not alone. Yeah! I thought there were more levels. For some reason, I thought I remember reading there were like 11 levels, but I guess not. That was very fun. Not too challenging. Not even technically too challenging. Technically on skill level. But very good. Music, amazing. Story, subtle and amazing. Not subtle, I guess. Oh. Everyone at Boss, special thanks, man. Everyone who cheers me on Twitter. Nice. Everyone I missed off this list. Such a seemingly simple game, but look all the people who contributed. I don't know if this is just like crowdfunding or like actual like people who worked on it. I assume crowdfunding, but even still, That's fucking tight. That was a good ass game. I can see why it won awards. And some people will continue to say video games aren't art. That is hilarious to me. Oh man. What good music! That's it. I almost don't want to hit A. Benjamin's Flight. What is that? Wait, what? What's this? Didn't I do 10? Long before Thomas, AT, blah blah blah, there were other AIs. They were prototype tests. Prototypes, tests, were shocked when one amongst thousands developed a powerful trait. Hope. Okay. Interesting. Okay, so there were... this is probably DLC. So I'll tackle this next time, because I'm kind of hungry. And I need to rest my eyes and stretch my back. But damn, that was fun. This game's great. Buy it. I don't remember how much I paid, but I don't think it was more than $5 because I got it on sale. I'm very glad I did. Probably only put like 3 or 4 hours total into it, I think, though. But even still, worth it. So get on it. And that about wraps it up for now. I may be back in a little bit just to screw around on something for a little bit. But if not, I'll be back tomorrow night or Monday. So until then, another GG.